And even said the Inspector General of Police, Mohammed Adamu, in don't order the Commissioner of Police for Inside Ondo State, Bolaji Salami, say make him bring back the security details of the state Deputy Governor Agboola Ajayi with immediate effect. The IGP directive been they contained from memo where they addressed to the Police Commissioner through the Deputy Inspector General of Police Operations Force Headquarters Abuja during by Monday. And reports show same men of the Nigerian police where they attacked the deputy governor and then being withdraw them after in done defect to the People's Democratic Party from the ruling All Progressive Congress. Ajayi been last Wednesday cry out say in life they for danger, and when a local man where they attacked to in office been they withdrawn on top of the orders of the Commissioner of Police for the state.